Mandin and I were going to present the prokaryotic cell and the animal eukaryotic cell. And this is my group.
My name is Raúl.
Hi, my name is Samuel.
Hello, my name is Juan Manuel.
Hi, my name is Sandra.
And my name is Álvaro. Samuel, can you tell the discovery of the prokaryotic cell and the animal eukaryotic cell?
Yes, of course. The cells are discovered by Robert Hooke. Probably the first important information using a thin slice of cork and a compound microscope. Later, the theory was invented by Matthias Schleiden, Theodor Schwann, and Rudolf Virchow. The theory said that the cells are the smallest units of living things, and all the organisms are made up of one or more cells.
Okay, thanks, Samuel. Raúl, can you tell me the types of reproduction of prokaryotic cells?
Yes, there are a lot of types, but I'm going to explain two. I'm going to explain the asexual and the conjugation. The asexual is the fastest and most normal form of reproduction in the prokaryotic cells. And the cell broke into two other cells. The conjugation is the another process, but the conjugation, the prokaryotic cell use her pill and put her cytoplasm in other cell. The process is the prokaryotic cell use her pill and put in the other prokaryotic cell and put her cytoplasm and her genome and their beliefs.
Okay. Sandro, you can tell me why the prokaryotic cells become animal eukaryotic cells?
Yes, the prokaryotic cells are the basic units of some living beings, like some bacteria. They have no nucleus, and their genetic material is free in the cytoplasm.
Okay, thanks. Sandro, can you tell me the body parts of the prokaryotic cell?
The cells can be sensitive, luminous, chemical, or mechanical.
Now we are going to go to talk about the animal eukaryotic cell. Samuel, can you tell me the parts of... Can you tell me the parts of an animal eukaryotic cell?
The eukaryotic animal.
So, prokaryotic cell. Can you explain the prokaryotic cell?
They have a tail that is in the bottom. His name is the flagellum. They have three layers. The first is a capsule, and is this. And they have a second layer that is the cell wall. It's a cell wall that is this. And they have a membrane that is this. The capsule have flagellums, but they are little. Their name is pil. It is this. And they have ribosomes. Is this?
Okay.
And this is the parts.
Okay. Thank you, Val. Now they are going to talk about the animal eukaryotic cell. And
Samu?
No, Samu, can you tell me the nutrition of the prokaryotic cells?
Yes, the prokaryotic cells. The prokaryotic cells are heterogeneous because they feed on animals, plants, on other living things.
Un cuarto de punto menos, ¿eh?
On other living things, from which they obtain their structural components and the energy they need.
Okay. Can you tell me the nutrition of the Juan Manuel? Can tell me the nutrition of the eukaryotic cells?
Yes. There are two types of nutrition. Consists of a series of processes by prokaryotic cells. Capture and use the energy of light to transform matter into their food. Molecules in a carbon and nutrients in a organic matter.
Okay, thanks, Juan Manuel. Samuel, can you tell me the reproduction of the eukaryotic cell?
Of course. The eukaryotic cell obtains nutrients, grow and duplicate its chromosomes. In the cell division, the eukaryotic cell, now the nucleus is divided into other cells, and this process is called mitosis. In the next process, the nucleus is established into the other cells, and this process is called cytokinesis.
Okay, thanks, Samuel. Sandro, can you tell me the parts of the eukaryotic cell?
Sure, in the center is the nucleus that serves to store DNA and serves to create ribosomes. The nucleus is surrounded by the nuclear membrane that separates the nucleus for the cytoplasm. The cytoplasm is liquid and is inside the cell membrane that where ribosomes and mitochondria floats. The ribosomes functions are read DNA to create proteins. The functions on the mitochondria are collecting oxygen to create energy. The animal eukaryotic cell is surrounded by the nuclear membrane that separates the cell by the other cells, and this is the most important part.
Raúl, and can you tell me more information of the parts of the eukaryotic cell?
Yes, I can tell you. They have a limosome. They are a sac limited by a membrane that floats in the cytoplasm. Their function is to collect the nutrients in the if the destroyed, the entire cell will be destroyed. The Golgi apparatus is the responsible of the collecting of proteins and the perfection. The nucleoplast is the responsible of the nucleoplast is a liquid that is in the nucleus, and if in the nucleoplast float the DNA and is separate with the other
okay, Raúl, and thanks for this interesting information, Sandro, Juan Manuel, Samuel, and Raúl. But Sandro, can you find this interesting information?
We find that information by the classes of our teacher, Susana Herrero, by the Wikipedia, and by a page of animal eukaryotic cell.
Okay, thank you for your attention and see you in the next project.